and as he tours the world as Enemy the Illest, and he is a success story. He makes Griswold High School proud. He makes our music department proud. He makes me proud every time he does what he does out in public. So, with his partner tonight, Ms. Liz Richard, please welcome Griswold High School alum, NME the Illest.
No, I'm kidding, I'm 98. I'm old, just about as old as him. But no one's as old as Mr. Z. My name is Enemy the Illest. I'm with my friend Liz Richard. We're going to do a song tonight called Lovely Day. It's on my album, Hate Me Quietly. When Mr. Churchill called me up, I said, I will do anything for the cause. I got a perfect song. I sang the song for the Red Ribbon Rally for the Griswold Middle School to shout out the middle school kids. I've been touring all over. And it always feels good to come back. I've been gracing this stage since I was a teenager in middle school, junior high, and now it feels good to come back home. So thank you guys for having me. Let's do it, let's drop it on. Dan, this one's for you, brother.
Put your hands in the sky.
Thanks for listening!